The moisture control system intensively dampens the product and provides it with a constant degree of moisture for the following grinding process. It consists of three machines: the moisture measuring device, the liquid flow controller, and the turbolyzer dampener from Bühler. The required dampening water is calculated by the moisture measuring device, then dosed by the liquid flow controller and transmitted to the turbolyzer dampener, where it is mixed with the product. The product enters the machine from the top. As it flows through the machine, its throughput is measured by an impact plate. Part of the product stream passes through the measuring container, where the current moisture content is calculated using microwave technology, temperature sensor, and the weight of the container. On the basis of this information, combined with the desired target moisture degree, the universal control unit calculates the necessary amount of water, which is automatically metered by the liquid flow controller and transmitted to the turbolyzer dampener. In doing so, normal, hot, and chlorinated water can be used. If a problem with the automatic water dosing occurs, manual dosing is possible by adjusting the coupling shutoff gate valve. In the turbolyzer dampener, the metered water undergoes an intensive mixing operation with the product separately entering from the moisture measuring device. The twin rotor vortex system achieves uniform water distribution across the whole grain. The moisture control system provides constant and uniform dampening of the entire grain with an addition of up to 7% of water. Thanks to its compact dimensions, the system can be easily integrated into existing plants. The Bühler Moisture Control Unit and the Turbolyzer Dampener are available in different sizes and with a variety of options in order to meet individual needs. It can be implemented for the preparation of wheat, durum, rye, and malt. Bühler's moisture control system prepares the product optimally for the subsequent grinding process and achieves high yields.